Asia about our deceased last person. And I said I would only do it if we could do it before we started drinking.
Too late.
She said, we don't do breakfast meetings. Being in California, it was sort of disheartening because almost 25% of our classmates have died. And I was going through the list and I could not believe because I had lost contact with someone. And now this time, instead of seeing them at the bar at night, I see my piece of paper. So we're going to read the list and then I have a few comments. And just kind of sit back and remember these people who wish they were here tonight. John Couser died January 24, 2010. John Heater, February 20th, 1981. Larry Malloy, February 20th, 2003.
You're here.
Barbara Neunemaker, February 4th, 2008, 10 years ago. Gene Reedy, Becker.
Ready.
Sorry. February 26, 1997. This was close. Michael Root, March 16, 2003. Geraldine Baldridge, April 6, 2004. Larry Crowley, May 23, 2010. Maxine Greiner, February 23rd, 1979. Dan Jones, May 18th, 2009. Gary Michael, May 15th, 2014. And I don't know how this guy got away from me, but it kind of stuck me down. Dan Boston, June 17th, 2005. And boss, I've lived that. David Brunswick. Does anybody remember David? June 17th, 2005. Connie Bussard, July 29th, 2017. Patty Galley, July 5th, 2005. Ray Kilpatrick. Remember Redhead Ray
Kilpatrick?
August 11th, 1968.
In the car.
Rosetta Driscoll, September 16th, 2005. This just happens to be tomorrow. Mary Ellen Davidson, September 15th, 2017.
Today.
Ken Herter. Remember Ken Davis?
Oh yeah.
September 17th, 2017. Ron Eschine. Yeah, really. Ron Eschine. October 30th, 2014. Here's a guy who just kind of snuck away from me personally. That was Richard Marion. October 20th, 1981.
He's 31.
Kathy Fisher. Kathy Vega Fisher, November 15th, 2010. Michael Sutterberg.
Never mind. No.
He's a guy who had hard races. Michael sort of ironic because this one and the next one, we have, Mike, we know he died in 1985, but he kind of slipped away from us because we don't know the date. Somebody needs to find when Mike slept with us. You bet everybody else we're going to Mike slept with us.
It was a while ago.
What?
Thank you.
How about this one? That's another, we don't even have the year or the date. And for all of our parents, spouses, and children that have passed, let's remember them. Well, unfortunately, I've had to do this before. Yeah, one of the things that someone gave me one time I'd like to share with you. It is said that a friend of Thomas Jefferson's once wrote him, as they were both coming to the end of their lives, if he thought their lives didn't have any importance. Thomas Jefferson wrote that a person's life is not measured by what they did the last years, but what they had done for the decades before. That they can lay down now, unafraid of the darkness ahead, and see that darkness is a door yet to be opened. A person enters that door with comfort, that they fought the good fight and did the best they could, like one that wraps themselves in the drapery of their couch and lies down to a peace that is a pleasant dream. A dream that eventually we would all take. So pray for our classmates that died.